Hey, Joshua Herzog, orthopedic spine surgeon from OrthoVirginia in the Midlothian region. I want to talk about a transforaminal epidural steroid injection. It's a very particular type of injection that we do. And by injection, I mean we're going to take a needle and put it into or around the spine and then put some medicine into that place. And so the transforaminal epidural steroid injection, which is what I use predominantly for leg pain or pain going down from the back because the nerves are getting pinched, I put that medicine around the foramen of the nerve. And so if this is the model, we have this is like one section of the spine. If we have the bone, and then the disc is the red, and you can see the nerve coming out here through the tunnel or the foramen at this element. So for these injections, what I do is I'll put you on your tummy, and then I'll use the x-ray machine to make sure we know exactly what level and in what location we're gonna put the needle, and then we'll take the needle and we'll put it in there. Usually you'll have like a bulging disc where the disc is bulging, and I'll put the needle in there to inject that medicine. And the medicine is usually the lidocaine, which is an anesthetic that takes the pain away, but it also, those don't last very long. So then we put a steroid in there that takes the inflammation away. And between those two medicines, oftentimes we can get the pain gone, but we also get the inflammation gone, and that takes the pressure off the nerve, which then helps with the leg pain going down the legs. That's a transforaminal epidural steroid injection.